stick and I just went underneath the flagpole.
Fantastic. And how do you feel for tomorrow when you...
We're ready to go. We're pumped, living off the energy from today's game, you know?
You got the game-winning goal. Tell us how you scored it.
It was a power play, and it was, I think, Yana, she shot it, and I think it bounced off Cecile's leg, or her skate, and then bounced to me, and I shot it in between her legs, and I didn't know if it